question whether or not if I was dead you'd be better. You think my shorty would be happy if I never met her? It's too late now, mommy, I could never forget her. Could never forget how she taught me to love, cause my father and my grandmother is always above. It's glory above, you know that daddy taught me to thug. And every time we was with nanny, she bombarded me with hugs. Damn, I'm missing mommy and it's hard to believe that I'm grown and I don't understand it. Why did they leave? I wanna stay alive and see if I can grow.